Hey guys, season greetings. And yes, this is Claude Spock. I'm not an elf or a fairy, not yet anyway. Why am I dressed so silly? Because we want to talk about emotions and selling. How important is it to recognize the emotions in your prospect, in yourself, and control them? Remember Mr. Spock on Star Trek? He came from a society that said that emotions were weak, that we should constantly use logic. Well, when you're you know what? I think he might have been right. Because if we get emotional and lose control, we get mad at the prospect, we keep repeating the same silly presentation over again, keep asking for the close, they're going to get annoyed, we get annoyed, and it doesn't make any sense. We do want to find out the emotion, the psychological trigger inside the prospect. What makes them say, hey, I want to buy your widget today, Claude? How do we find that? We have to ask a lot of questions. We have to use the three steps in guts. Find these questions with positive and negative and redirection and get them so emotionally involved they say, you're right, let's do this right now. And you turn the prospect into the salesperson. You, on the other hand, you become very intellectual, very academic, very logical, like Mr. Spock. See the ears? And then you learn to control yourself and not get emotionally involved. You think about the steps. You think about the questions that are going to make that prospect say, let's do it. Let's buy it. Let's go forward. Or you learn to control the process and you say, it's over. You're fired, Mr. Prospect. So bottom line, guys, if you've ever watched Star Trek and always want it to be a Vulcan, it's okay with the gut sales method. This is Crazy Claude, and you know, just having fun at the holiday seasons. Hey, listen, you're not seeing any other sales trainer or lease purchase guy doing this, are you? And you know what I'm going to say next? I answer my own phone. Don't you love me? Give me a call, 970-726-7979. I try to answer my own phone. Don't get every call, but get off a lot of them. I'm on Skype all the time. And remember, going into the new year, no one deserves success more than you. I believe it, and you have to believe it. You guys have a great and safe holiday. Bye-bye.